Not many men in power believed us. Alderman Patrick O'Connor believed us. Then he worked with us to change the law. Good man.